Right now, Mike Kirk, let's thank your host. Let's give it up for the very funny Tomcat.
It's 2011, people are flipping out 2011, man. People saying like the world's going ahead. Like, you don't know. You really don't know if it was. But if it was, like, I can see the sign. You know? Like, oh, what's our show this year? She's trying to get out of here, right? Mexican taking over. Cinnamon Toast Crunch is $5 a box. People still complaining about gas prices. Did you see milk prices? God damn, what we doing, run out of cows? This is crazy. I don't care what none of y'all say in this room. Cinnamon Toast Crunch is the best cereal ever in life. Even the ingredients to it. People don't know this a lot about cinnamon, but cinnamon is a hunger suppressor. If you eat cinnamon, your hunger is suppressed for a while. That's the main ingredient in Cinnamon Toast Crunch. But you still eat the whole box. That's how good that shit is. Even in a commercial. In a commercial, what they got in the commercial? They got two squares of cereal, and they try to eat each other. That cereal caused cannibalism. That's how good that shit is. I eat somebody for that cereal. That's all I'm saying. I'm scared to watch a porn. I feel like every time I watch it, I feel like somebody's watching. It's not so much of the porn that I'm watching, you know what I mean? Like, and the pop-ups that scare me. That's what scares me, like the pop-ups. Like, I might be watching a porn, right? And a pop-up will come up and say, locals in Dallas looking for a good time. I'm like, how you know I live in Dallas?